Okay, so I'm starting my next best of one historic game with Ragnus Croxa. probably keeping mana for collected company. So attacking with the supplier doesn't make sense, and the Chain Wheeler with its first strike death touch menace can be blocked with by two creatures. That's a problem with that. Or even three creatures. So claim the firstborn into my crocs and escaping there could be very nice, but besides that I don't think they had a chance to win. Okay, so thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel. 3 wins to Mythic. I will try to reach it soon, so wish me luck and watch my next videos.